Hey, what is up, you guys? I wanted to bring you a small video today. Just simply over if you've wondered what happened to my channel, why did it change colors, why did it do all this, why do I have a new intro? So many different things, and that is because the last graphics that I had for my channel were done by somebody else, and I decided I wanted to do my own, which I ended up just deciding on making my name visible through there. And also the different products and companies that I use. Now, you may notice an Easter egg. If you did, if you didn't, I don't know. It's fairly obvious. But yeah, it's something pretty goofy. Also, I wanted to take note and ask everybody if you did like the new YouTube intro. If so, let me know in the comments section below. Also, if you want me to make you a YouTube intro, I'm doing a giveaway. All you have to do is refer probably two people to the channel, 2 to 5 people. That's all you have to do, and let me know whenever they subscribe and everything like that. If your friends did subscribe around you, then just let me know in the comment section below, and let me know what color is your favorite color for an intro. Now, I will be doing a specific video on that, but I just wanted to inform you guys that I will be doing a intro giveaway here pretty soon, so that's something also to take note of. Now, another thing I wanted to discuss about my channel is my channel mainly isn't going to be mods anymore. If you do want to see mods, go over to Revive Mods, and I will try to stay active on that channel as much as possible. But running two channels and also helping out a friend, it's going to be really difficult, but I know I can do it. So thank you guys so much for your time today. If you did like the video, please slap that like button. If you do like the graphics, let me know down in the comments section below. Other than that, hope you guys have a great day and a great night. Peace.